So once again, the U.S. news media are consumed with a missing blonde woman in Aruba presumed dead. I cannot believe they went back to this well. I cannot believe they're back at this after all that Natalie Holloway crap. The media is so useless. I give up, except I don't know what it means to give up because I gave up on this crap 15 years ago. It's just total bullshit.